Welcome to One Chemistry. This is 1 minute chemistry series. We are going to quickly see how to predict time symbol. We will see formula and example. The formula is L superscript with 2s plus 1, subscript is J there, where S is the total spin, L is the orbital quantum number, J is the angular momentum number. Here S you predict the total unpair of electron multiplied by 2 and L is the orbital quantum number. You calculate the total individual sum of the quantum numbers there. For 0 it is S, for 1 it is P, 2D, then F and G come consecutively. J equal to L minus S for half filled orbital. J equal to L minus S for more than half filled orbital. J equal to S for half filled orbitals. So you should remember the formula 2S plus 1, L and J. The final result can be easily memorizable. You have to write the configuration D1, D2, D3, D4 which is equal to D9, D8, D7, D6. D5 is different, you memorize directly which is S6. D1 and D9 is 2D. D2 and D8 is 3F. D3 and D7 is 4F. D4 and D6 is 5D. If you remember DFFDS 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, you will easily identify the time symbol. Here I give an example to practice yourself, which is D4 system. Let us first calculate the L there. We will fill in the orbital. You have 4 unpaired electrons. If you calculate the L, the total will be plus 2, plus 1 and minus 1. So L will be 2. L2 means it's D there. Yes, if you calculate it, 4 unpaired electrons, which is 1 by 2 multiplied by 4, it is equal to 2. Then you have the J equals L minus S, which is 2 minus 2 equals 0. If you substitute in the formula, L is D there, J is 0. So time symbol will be 5D0. That's all from this video. Thanks for watching.